Welcome to English in a Minute. If something is too thin, it may not be strong. But does this expression have anything to do with size or weight?
Spread yourself too thin.
There you are. I haven't seen you in the office all week.
No, I have been here. But with all these new projects, all I do now is go to meetings. I don't even have time to do actual work.
Sounds like you have spread yourself too thin, mister.
You are right about that.
If you spread yourself too thin, you are doing a lot of things, perhaps too many, at the same time. Because of this, it is hard to perform any of these activities especially well. People who spread themselves too thin may feel tired and overworked. And that's English in a Minute.